How to start Apache server. To start your XAMPP server, you go to the search. For XAMPP control panel. XAMPP control panel from your system. XAMPP control panel. Once you click on XAMPP control panel, it will give you this dialog box. You click on Start Apache, then you click on Start SQL Server. Once both Apache and XAMPP server are started, so once you go on to your Explorer, you type localhost. And press enter key. That's open. You can access your my admin by clicking this button. So that's how to start your XAMPP server. Thank you very much.